I'm Jacob Lash with the Gainesville Community Choir, and this is our 10th and final installment in our Stage at Home concert series. It has been an amazing series, and tonight we've got a great lineup for you. What we're going to do for our theme tonight is we are going to take you through each of the themes that we covered in this series. Instead of introducing the performers, I'm going to let them do that themselves, so you won't see me again till the end of the concert. I hope this concert brings you a little bit of joy and hope. Sit back, enjoy. Here we go.
Hi, Stage at Home listeners. My name is Mariana and this is Drew. Tonight we're gonna be singing While My Guitar Gently Weeps by the Beatles. With everything going on in the world right now, I've felt very kind of personally conflicted about kind of doing this and just, is it the right time? Does this really feel right? Is this the right song? Is this the right artist? I found the second verse, which is, I look at the world and I notice it's turning while my guitar gently weeps. With every mistake, we must surely be learning. Still my guitar gently weeps. And I just was like, wow, that really hits hard. And, you know, if there's any, you know, message for right now, that's a pretty good one. So we hope you enjoy this.
Sleeping while my guitar Hello, Stage at Home listeners. I am Melissa, and this is
Maya.
And I am going to be singing with my friends Mariana and Lori. We are singing Light of a Clear Blue Morning as covered by the Waylon Jennies and originally sung by Dolly Parton. I heard this song several weeks ago when the quarantine first started, and in addition to being a beautiful song, I just found the lyrics to be very hopeful and uplifting, and I thought it was perfect for this difficult time that we're all going through. So we hope that you enjoy it and that it brings you some hope and some light. Thank you.
It's been a long, dark night. I've been waiting for the morning. It's been a long, hard fight, but I can see
it's gonna be okay. Digit Home listeners. My name is Laura Mills, and I will be singing Alto's Lament, accompanied by Pam Sodasani. I've had much good luck as a performer. I've been cast in almost every show. From Carousel to Hair, in theater, I was there. But you'd never, never know. Perhaps you picked me out last year in Phantom, or underneath my dirt in Miserable. But if you try to pick me out from all the voices in the crowd, I'm certain that you must have had a problem. My plight is quite familiar to those who tread the boards in the Niederländer Schubert and Rialto. And though I've got a great IC, it's so good. But the reaction seems to be, oh, that's nice, dear. But we need you singing alto. Please give me a chance to sing melody. Give me a shot at the tune. I'm filled with chagrin every time I begin by the light of the silvery moon. Just one little chance at the melody. Give me a moment to shine. I'm a sick of, can't help loving that man of mine. Just look at Oklahoma, for example, in the rousing opening number of the show. While everybody's singing Oklahoma, I get sky, yo, ho. And now for a medley of my favorite roles. The hills are alive with the sound of music. Three little mates from school are we, pert as a schoolgirl too can be, girlish glee. Three little mates from school. Touch me, it's so easy to need me. What mirror where? What which where? Who? 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 Such a pretty me. Such a pretty me. Please, one little chance at the melody. I'm begging with all of my might. It would be nirvana from heaven, such mana, to sing something other than Sweeney. I'm down on my knees for the melody. I'm begging with all of my might. Just half a bar and watch this chorus girl be a star.
Listeners, I'm Susanna.
And I'm Jordan.
And we are going to be singing Love is an Open Door from Frozen. This is a song that Jordan and I love to sing together because it's just so much fun. And you'll see how much fun we had when we recorded it. Hope you enjoy.
I love crazy.
All my life has been a series of doors in my face. Then suddenly I bump into you.
I was thinking the same thing, cause like, I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. And maybe it's the party talking or the chocolate fondue.
But with you,
I found my place.
I see your face.
And it's nothing like I've ever known before. Love's an open door. Love's an open door.
Love's an open door. With you.
With you.
With you.
With you.
Love's an open door.
I mean, it's crazy.
What?
We finish each other's
sandwiches.
That's what I was gonna say.
I've never met someone who
and who think so much like me. Jinx! Jinx again! Our mental synchronization can happen one explanation. You
and I
were just meant to be.
Say goodbye.
Say goodbye to the pain of the past. We don't have to feel it anymore. Love's an open door. Can I say something crazy? Will you marry me?
Can I say something even crazier? Yes!
Forever. Four songs for you, and we hope you enjoy it.
Sunlight comes creeping in, illuminates our skin. We watch the day go by, stories of what we did. It made me think of you, it made me think of you. Straight.
voices of people going by. I hear friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do?
That's a wrap. A few people I want to thank real quick before I say goodbye, though. Mary Ballinger has been our video editor for all 10 of these concerts. Mary, you've done a great job and as always have been so great to work with. Thank you. If you would like to help us contribute something to show our appreciation to Mary, you can donate online or through Venmo or PayPal. It will all go straight to Mary. Second, the GCC leadership team, for the fantastic idea of this concert series, and for their encouragement and support helping me implement it. And third and finally, our 74 performers from all over the country who contributed their gift of music with us. I hope you've enjoyed this concert series as much as I have. I hope it's been a blessing and a joy. The videos will stay up on our YouTube channel. So anytime you want to, you can always go back and watch reruns of Stage at Home.